most.
We're back live with Bucho with one last check with them, one more song. Gerald, you guys have been together for a while now. What is it like when you do concerts in the park and you have all the Sacramentans out there? Because I mean, I've been down there for you guys. It's so much fun.
Oh, it is. We feel the love. We come out. We've been told we have some of the biggest crowds out there, and it's always good to have people come back and, you know, give us a lot of respect and love. It's cool.
Love is good.
Love is good.
Can people download your music? Do you have a site where people can actually purchase your CDs or download some songs?
Yes,
to their phones?
Our CDs are still available through Dig Music, and we have a website, and there's all kinds of music. Not only is it Bucho, but these guys are in a lot of different acts as well. So you can go on thepark.com, you can go on the park MySpace. You can go on
all kinds of places. I bet you got them out there tonight. Yes. Adrian, I think you have all the details.
Let's get out the information, because if you want to check them out live, they're going to be at the Concerts in the Park Friday night tonight, and that's from 5 to 9 p.m. Cesar Chavez Plaza. To see a list of the upcoming concerts, log on to our website, and that's kcra.com/morningnews.
And relaxing, what a day to be free, to be free. You were oppressed. Go away to a place where no one will know ya. Go away and don't start any wars. What a day, what a day.